The first six winners here. Didn't have a runner in the previous. Only got two more runners tonight. And they are Ethics in race 9 and Ebi Lamar in race 10. But, yeah, siring four winners here tonight. Dinah Double One. This is race 8. Off they go. Blastoise stepped okay. From the inside, Born Billy began well, headed by Fly Right. Blastoise was going up deeper around that first turn, but it was shoved off the track. And in the meantime, Fly Right got a three-length break here. Over Go Brandy going to second, then Metallic Zip, Born Billy. Further back then, Blastoise. It's well back now with Rhinestone Teddy zipping Maisie and Larrikin Lockie, but off the back. And the leader was Fly Right from Go Brandy. Fly Right from Go Brandy. Then Rhinestone Teddy late, but Fly Right beats Go Brandy. See, Rhinestone Teddy made up good ground for third. Then Born Billy, Metallic Zip was next. Blastoise was sort of shunted out of the race going around the first turn. The last couple in, zipping Maisie and Larrikin Lockie. Number three, Fly Right. Fly Right, it's first reserve Fly Right for the Murray Bridge Cup on Sunday evening.